Good morning and welcome back to Just Wing It. Today we are going to do it a little differently. So we're going to buy a car from scratch and try it out as a standard stock car. Then we will modify it and see what we can do with it. Today we are going to do the Honda Civic. Specifically speaking, one of the older models, the 2007 model. This is my personal favorite. Absolutely stunning car. For me, it's one of the best looking cars that you can buy. When it first came out, I thought it looked like a good opportunity to build a Airwolf-like car with it. It's got all the right curves, absolutely stunning inside. Definitely worth it. I know that it's not as good as the previous model in terms of overall performance, but it's still to me an absolutely stunning car. So let's take it out for a spin, shall we? Today is unscripted and live, so if there are any mistakes, please forgive me. I'm still getting used to doing the live videos. I really like this interior. Alright, let's get on the road. For the most part, I won't be talking while driving though, since I have to use a push-to-talk function. So far, not bad. I like the feel of this car. Okay, that was close. Is a bit of a heavy car. Slightly underpowered. Not a bad top end. The uphill battle is always the interesting one.
Have arrived at your destination.
Okay, let's do some modifications. Let's have a closer look at this car. Statistics specifically. All right, so 148 kilowatts, 193 newton meters torque, 1.3 tons. Displacement only a 2 liter, and obviously a front wheel drive. All right, let's get on with it. All-wheel drive. Put in the 1.6 liter turbo engine. I wonder which would be better, this engine or the 2 liter with a turbo. Let's have a look. Okay, looks like the other engine is definitely better. We are doing a street racer build. So, some of you might be wondering why I haven't put on the snow tires. Funny enough, I found that the cornering is actually better with the normal racing tires. Specifically if you stay on road. However, if you are off road, the snow tires are definitely better. All right, so I'm happy with that. All right, let's go test it. Let's first have a look at the differences. So now 498 kilowatts, 926. Meter meters of torque. All right, I'm happy with this. Night time. Oh, this should be fun. That's pretty. Already surpassed its top. Misjudged. Not yourself. Do not try to drift in snow. Exceptional cornering. Okay. Let's try with minimal downforce. Now this should affect the top speed and acceleration. It will be faster and quicker. However, cornering will be slightly different. It will be less effective.
arrived at your destination.
Alright, not over just yet. For a change, I'm actually going to remove the extra spoilers and see what top end I can really get. Okay, let's see what she can do now. I kind of hear from a laugh now. Lack of cornering might be a problem. Lisa saved that.
Thank you.
Oh, I don't think I survived that. Close though.
At your destination.
Overall, this car is quite fun. Definitely one of my all-time favorites. Anyway, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, and click on notifications. Until next time.